We came to the plant manager's house to do his two vehicles. We do vehicles for this plant once a year. You can hear it barely has anything on it, just a nice light coat. So what happens is we do this once a year and never let it get to the point of being heavy damage. We charge them a little bit less because, quite frankly, they're easier.
Flip it over. I'm telling you, if you're wondering why you're scuffing a vehicle, and be honest, when you play a black one, if you're wondering why you're scuffing it, it's because your procedure, you have to have some sort of wax on the vehicle. Wax it, wipe it off, I like to leave it. But you have to prep it. You want to try to go up and down. Try to not do too many circles. I'll show you something. When you're claying, you'll see people on the internet to where they're claying till this thing is pancaked. And they're just sitting here running it over the entire car, doing circular motions, all that. That's no way no. If there's something under there, a buildup of overspray, or say something got under there, you're scratching it the entire time. The way you're supposed to do it is you take it. You don't hear any noise, just that first breakthrough of the overspray, but no continuous, because what I do, flip it to that one. And when it gets flat, flip it to that one, and you'll notice that it grabs much better than if you just sit and pancake it. And like I said, you risk scuffing the entire vehicle. When you hear any noise whatsoever when you're claying, you are most definitely, without a doubt, scuffing it. That's friction you're hearing. Great about really applying that. So you cannot stop it. This ain't no Kmart thing, you know? All right. I'm gonna let that set for 5 minutes, maybe 10. Use these microfiber towels. They're nice and soft, but also if you're cutting a car, if you use this side, not that side, but this side, when you're cutting a car, it'll actually help polish it by hand even. 1 year ago, I polished them. Gave it my custom GMC or whatever trim package. Pretty sweet. Not another truck like this one. There's hundreds of thousands of them this color, but not with this. at that finish. I mean, that is no resistance on this tile whatsoever. That is your finished product. Removed all the overspray. Like I say, those are beautiful. Polished them a year ago. The paint is in superb condition. All the overspray is off the moldings, mirrors, glass, chrome. All this has been polished. It's like glass. Tail light's been polished, rims. Look at that finish. Like I say, this has got a metal flake pearl in it. You don't see it till it's really cleaned up and looking good. Look at that. All right. Let's paint Overspray Removal of Texas.